president is doing?
Well, I just think, for starters, that sometimes the government has things they can't tell us, and truthishly, we should just accept that.
Okay, good night, everyone. Say, Jillian, before you go, I forget. Do you know what the capital of this state is?
Rhode Island City?
It's like she's five!